Okay, here we go. We'll just keep moving if you're okay with that. All right, going into our roll, our shoulder rolls. I'll keep this open just in case you guys appear on Zoom. Right shoulder, your right shoulder. So one, two, elbow three, four, arm five, six, go ahead and scoop seven. And I'm really rotating from my ribs, seven, plie, twist to the back eight. Up and over, one, two, double bounce, three, scoop four, press five, six, bring the heels down, seven, eight. Okay, I'll do that part one more time. One, two, three, four, five, six, scoop, seven, and eight. So I'm doing opposite knee. Scoop over, one, two, scoop, three, and four. Press five, six, down, seven, eight. From here, I'm gonna open the right, one, two, three, four, press five, six, down, seven, eight, rond plié, two, scoop, three, four, press five, six, seven, eight. So, you did the shoulder roll, elbow roll, arm roll, scoop, twist. Two counts, one, two, scoop three, scoop four, elevate, and down. Turning one, two, three, four, another press, in first this time. Grand plié, one, two, scoop three, four, press five, six, seven, eight. Here comes the tendus. We'll do right, left, right, okay? One, scoop, two, and three, four, five, tilt, six, seven, eight, one, back, three, four. And this time, in comparison to other times, I'm doing a plie through second as I roll my shoulder in. So I go one, détourné, two, step forward, swing, three, four, that might be five, six, I think, and release, yeah? So, shoulder roll, arm, scoop, two counts, double bounce, press, open to first, scoop, snap fast, yeah? Up and down, grand plié, all the way. Tendu, scoop, tendu, side bend, tendu, arch, and scoop. That same arm is gonna whip you around. You're gonna go forward, use the breath, and then you'll be ready for the left, okay? So here we go. Sorry, Zoom's not working, but we'll just keep moving. That's what we're gonna do. Because why not? That's not the microphone. Thank you. thumbs up if you want to do that again. If I don't see anything, we'll just keep moving into our footwork. Okay. So, with the right foot, you have press one, heel down two, plie same foot, three, four, same foot, right foot, six, and seven, and eight. Tendu, one, two, three, four, dégagé, plie, tendu to the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, to the back. One, two, three, four, six, seven, and one, two. Arm comes up. Yeah? Let's see. Keep moving. Yeah. So I'll do it one more time. Right foot. So one, two, plie, three, four, push, five, six, and seven, two, tendu, sano. One, two, three, four. Dégagé height. Because we'll do a double plie later, so you don't have to make it too high. Five, six, seven, eight, to the back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Same, rotate, both arms come up. I'm gonna swing up. Mm-hmm. So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, I want you to go right, left, right, left. So I'll do that again. So you just finish the tendus to the back of the dégagé. You do one, two, swing, three, swing, four. Right, left, right, left. From here, you're gonna do another détourné. You can do a swing. If you have the space, right side, right leg slides forward to do a little up and then back, or you can do a plank. Just watch out for your surroundings, yeah? Maybe you need to change direction. That's fine too. It doesn't have to be straightforward, okay? So last time, let's try left. One, two, plie, three, four, push, five, six, and seven, and eight. Two tendus. Same thing to the side, same thing to the back. Then you have one, two, swing, three, swing, four. Left, right, left, right. Détourné, one, two. You can do a swing three, four, or you can do a leg three, four. You have five, six, seven, eight to kind of come back to. Okay, here we go. I still don't see people on Zoom. Just gonna let it go, but here we go. Technology supposed to help us. Here we go.
Amar es keep moving.
Moving into our X. Limon-ish exercise.
Let me hear it, make sure we're good. Okay.
So big X. To go in to feel your ribs dropping and still connecting that energy up through your arms. Right side. One, two, three. Left, center, seven. Full circle to the right. And right. Inside. Center to the right. You go to the right. Swing all the way over and close. Okay? So really going off your center. So much so that maybe that leg even comes off the floor if you're really feeling dangerous today. Yeah, so I'll do that. There's just two parts. First part. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four to the right, five. Swing all the way over to the left, six, seven, eight. From here, you'll go into your lunges. At the torso if you know what you're doing. Otherwise, you can keep the torso straight up. One, two, push three, four, five, six. Feel the breeze in your skin, in your face. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. And we'll start straight to the left. Side. Curve, right, curve, full circle, left, swing it all the way over, and then you have the left. For me, I'm a little old school. I like to, when I swing, keep my full foot on the floor. That way I know exactly where my head needs to arrive, if it's arriving right above that foot. Now, if you're, again, feeling really on your legs and you wanted to come off the floor, it's just a lot harder to find that leg again. But by all means, you can definitely play around with that, okay? So I'm waving at people. Here we go. And we'll just do right, left. Right, left. Second round, your leg swing starts in the back. Back side, front side, okay? And just keep moving. Just wanna break a sweat here today, yeah?
So something I think about constantly when I'm doing those kind of exercises or, you know, moving, especially if I'm learning a piece where I'm required to go from like one leg to the other and then push, is to always think that as my leg falls to carry weight, I'm not losing my muscles that I use to rotate, right? Because I need them to push back. So from here, it's not me trying to force a turnout. I'm gonna use my natural turnout. But I know that I still need to rotate. I can't let that arch drop. I can't let that knee pull in. I still need to rotate the thigh bone so that I'm ready to push back in any position. I think side sometimes is the hardest. We tend to do this a lot. So just really keeping that rotation is so helpful and you'll work a lot more. So, okay, we'll make you more stable as you're performing too. Last exercise before we move on to our variation, we have our leg swings. Let me find the song to make sure I'm counting it rhythmically correctly for you. If you want to know who I'm using as musicians here today, I use a lot of Michael Wall. He's fabulous. So if you don't know him, he became, I think, the head of the dance department at Utah recently. So they're super lucky to have him, not just as a teacher, but he makes his own music, which is just amazing. So starting with your right leg, for leg swings, feel free to keep those arms in second if this is something you're working on, connection of the rib cage through the arms. If you're feeling like you just want to move, you can definitely swing those arms as well. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll elevate 7, 8. No, 1, 2. We swing till 7, 4, 5, 6, 7. Up 8 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Up 8. Why? Because I want you the control of lowering your heel to also control going straight into one leg. So this is advanced, just having that control. Starting to the back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up 8. From here you have your double pace. We'll do 4 counts today, just cause I feel like working. 1, 2, 3, 4, plie curve, 2, 3, 4, 1, 3, 4. Let's go to the leg. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back. 2, 3, 4. Keeping it real here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go away from the leg. 6, 7, 8. From here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Flat back. 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll it through. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Attitude on the or to close to first. And then you're ready for the other side. Yeah. Thank you, movement. We have to chat. Let's chat. I'll message you after this. Okay. So let's talk about it again. Leg swings. Front. 7, 8. Front. 7, 8. Back. 7, 8. Back. That's very square. And then we have fun. Then we have 4 count, retire, 4 count, développé. Try to really find that curve. 4 count, 4 count, 4 count, 4 count, 4 count, 4 count. If I'm gonna suffer, you're gonna suffer too. So four counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Plie. 6, 7, 8. Rolling through. 1, 2. Swing. 3, 4, and 5. That's one count. 6, 7, 8. So you can take it into a turn and plie, or you can just take it into like a little fun enveloppe. Doesn't matter.
Whatever you do will be beautiful, and I wish I could see you. So, yeah, we'll just go for it. Other side is just enveloppe, 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 turn it in, flat, rolling through, swing. That leg just keeps pushing. That leg is the one that goes around. Okay, here we go. Let's just go get some water and we'll go to the, we'll review the sequence for today. So, get some water. Yeah, I'm seeing lots of people here that I have come in contact with you at some point in my life, and it's just nice to see you here. I wish we could all be in one room. Where is my water? I think it's in the kitchen. Let me grab it. All right. Let's do this. So if we stay less than an hour, Instagram won't mute my music. As artists, as dancers, we should have free, I mean, I'm paying for this music, so they're getting paid somehow. We should be able to use it. That's the end of my rant. Okay, let me find the song. And we'll keep moving. Here it is. Artist is called Vieveri. And the song is called Respawn. So if you need that information, I can give it to you later. Good. So feet parallel. And I'm gonna do the original side because Instagram you do me right. Okay, so we have right arm goes one, and it's almost like if you don't do it, it's being done to you. You're like one, you didn't move the arm, but it ended up there. One, two. No, sorry, you look at the arm on two while the leg goes out. So you go one, two. Bring the right side in. Three, drop four. Regular turnout, doesn't really matter. Five, scoop six, ball change. Seven, eight. Okay, let's go through that one more time. And I'm gonna keep going, but if you need to see something, give me like the thumbs up or like a peace sign or do something and I'll come and check it. Yeah, so you have one, two, swing, three, drop, four, five, scoop, six, ball change, seven, my arms end up behind my back, eight. I'll do that one last time and then we'll keep moving. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. From here, you're gonna come up to standing at the same time as those arms swing. One, we cross, plie, attitude two. And that's more like a jab, because you have to come back down quick. So watch out for your adductors. So you're here on eight. You go one, two, and. You're on first and. You go left, left, right, left. And then the hand just flips. The palm flips as you push into a little arabesque. And I'm turned in. I'm just kind of feeling turned in with my whole body. Yeah, so you're here on eight. One, two, and three, and four, and. I'll just do that one more time. Seven, eight. Arms, one, up, two, and left, right, left, right. Mm-hmm. From here, your back leg and arm do a half a turn to the corner where your back leg was pointing at, yeah? And four, five, and six, little flourish. Yeah, you're unfurling. Six, from here, you're gonna stand kind of crossed parallel and then bring the arms up towards the left. You're facing the left. You're trying to keep those hips square. Now, let's go back from the beginning. Okay, so. Okay, yeah, here we go. From the beginning, seven, eight, you have one, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. Arms, one, and two, and three, and four, and five, six, and seven, and eight. You're gonna untwist. What are those counts? One is very musical, so you'll hear it in the music. Four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Is that twist at the end? Because then you'll fall into that side. Okay, let's just do that part with music twice. And then you'll tell me if you need me to repeat something or else we'll keep going. Thank you. love that this piece of music is so much fun. We good to keep going? If I don't see anything, we're just gonna keep going. So, eight, drop, one, pull, two, and as you drop, you just do a little scissor switch. One, two, three, four. Now from there, we're gonna shinny to the back to arrive on eight. So you have five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, chasse left foot in front, eight. So I'm just doing one chené. I'm taking my time with the one chené because that's the space I have. So that's okay. So again, you're here on eight. You drop one, push two, step three, around four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah. Last time, and then we'll try up to there with music, and then we'll keep going. Because my daughter wants to see me do this. Here we go. So you have eight, one, push two, three, up, four, chené, six, chassé, seven, eight. Or if you're doing more, just arrive by eight. Yeah. And if you need to change angles, this is where you can get creative. Okay, change angles. Let's give that a try with music and then we'll keep going. Because we have 14 minutes left. Is that it makes me want to be like on stage with like hot lights on me, you know, dancing with like 20 other people crossing each other. But we will be there again soon. Let's do it again. Six, seven, eight. Yes, we can definitely go when the music starts. And you guys from CCB will get explicit instructions about that. But this really listens to me. We start from the beginning because it's not that way into the music. So we can start from the beginning. Maybe it's 2/8 actually. One. So it's 2/8 after we start. Don't let the amount of notes on the instrument is a marimba, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong. But don't let the many notes mess you up because there's a clear downbeat. Let's hear it again. Does that sound a little bit better? It might not sound as good since you're not in a room with the music. It's coming from an external into like Instagram, so it might not sound very clear, but we'll get it there. So let's do it again from the beginning. I'm gonna play a song from the beginning. So you have two counts of eight, I'll count them. But you can kind of move around and improvise a little. Let's do that. Would you rather just keep doing this for a couple more minutes, or do you want me to keep on moving a little bit more? Thumbs up if we just do this a bunch of times, or type more and then we'll do more. I'll just wait a second. And if I get nothing, I'm just gonna maybe do it a couple more times. Maybe with a dance partner. Yeah. Okay, let's do it a couple more times. So a place more, okay. Just before we go more, I'm going one, two. I'm really lagging this so I can do it on four. Otherwise, you'll be too early for that ending, but just play with it. So, eight, I'm gonna do, I'm gonna pay with the tendu leg as I, well actually, sorry, right arm drops, picks it back up. So and you look at it, one, two, then you bring it around, three, four, you go five, you have two options. You can just do a little jump here, or maybe you can just do a swing if you don't want to jump on your floor. But if you want to take it all the way, you can do a full-on little tour jump. I'm not going to do a full tour jump, but in my head, I was going to choreograph this. It would be a full-on tour to land. Otherwise, you can do a susu and drop, or you can do a drop. You can kind of play with that. So, eight. Drop the right arm, one, pick it up, two, double pay, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So by six, you're jumping, dropping back seven and eight. And I have my right foot in front to end. Mm-hmm. So. And then the second part that comes to that, you guys have done it in class. So when I send you the videos next week, you'll have this part that we've done in class, and then some homework to mix those phrases together in certain ways. So yeah, let's just do it three times or so with music. And I want you to maybe just let your hair down and just dance it. Like really feel the drops of your head and just the whole spine articulation. So I think there's a lot of that here. I feel like I can have a lot of fun with that. from the beginning of the music so you can start hearing it. Choreography. It's crazy. Okay. All right. Two more times. Those first two eights. Zoom.